Well, Vocal has given me the unbelievable opportunity to create my own ski from the bottom up, everything with what's inside of the ski to the cosmetic design of the ski, and it's something that I'm really excited about. It's called the Rebellion, and I just got the final product in my house just last week, and it's been a year in the making. It's definitely going to be the best bump ski on the market, and it's going to be available to the public next fall.
Do you think that Vocal has a superior bump ski right now?
Oh, absolutely, and it's because of the team of people that I was able to work with that made this ski so incredible. Because, you know, being on the World Cup, being on the U.S. ski team, we have an opportunity to go to any ski company, and I'm right at home with Vocal, and they're doing such a great job for me. This season for me is very similar to last season. You know, the first couple World Cups, I had a lot of things I had to work on. I looked at my skiing this summer and picked out a lot of things that I need to work on. So they came together today, which is a great feeling. It's probably a better feeling than knowing that I'm going to the Olympics, because I always push myself and look inside of myself and try to pull all the determination and drive out, and I did that today. So that's what I'm most happy about.
Big round of applause, Mr. Jeremy Bloom.
I think everyone respects your ambition to do both sports, skiing and football, and we're going to be excited watching you through this Olympics and onto your football career. Good luck.
Thanks a lot. I appreciate it.